Hello friends, let us know what Jimmy has to say about the book The Boy with the Broken Heart by Durjoy Dutta. Plot, themes and synopsis. The prequel of this book, that is The Boy Who Loved and set a very astonishing note, the unexpected ending added much to my already developed liking for the intricately articulated storyline. Raghu, who lost his beloved brother in an accident caused due to gas leak in his own house, was devastated to the extent that he couldn't even express. All his hopes and dreams of a happy family along with Brahmi have came crashing down. The second book brings in a new story along with a new character, Advaita, with being the granddaughter of a well-known homeopathic, she should have been technically leading a beneficial life. But unfortunately, she was the victim of the most dreadful and abominable sufferings. She, in addition to her parents and an elder sister, was treated worse than animals. Her grandfather and her aunt made them live like servants in their own home on the pretext of her mother belonged from an untouchable class. Her father, against her grandfather's orthodox mindset, married an untouchable woman, which was the prime reason for their hatred against her family. Even after many years, they didn't stop inflicting their harsh decisions. Her mother, being considered the only reason, was forced to clean the septic tanks and worked long hours like a maid. Advaita and her sister Divya desperately wanted to take revenge for all the traumas they have had to face in their life, but all their efforts to get rid of this threatening situation go in vain. Advaita, while going through her miserable life, met a boy full of enigma. Rumors were spread that he eloped from Delhi to hide his bad deeds. The more she tried to avoid him, the more she got pulled towards his self-righteous behavior. Sooner, they formed an alliance as they derived solace in each other's company. Thereafter, it continues with the plans being made secretly for the ultimate purpose of escaping. I didn't like the way the story unfolds at the end. After completing a major part with piqued interest, reaching to such a conclusion was not expected. Also, unlike the first part, this one seems more exaggerated form of the first novel. More focus was given on adding dramatic events rather than the sensitive issues. The plot is stretched unnecessarily, and even after Durjoy's effort to make it as good as the previous one, it didn't come out well for me. But I'll recommend to the newbies who want to start reading novels, this book is the perfect start. Book is written in a layman's and simple language and will leave you emotional for sure. The first novel, The Boy Who Loved, had left many questions to the readers, and the sequel of the first one, The Boy with the Broken Heart, has added many more questions to the list. And this was it, guys. If you liked the video, please hit to the like and subscribe icons. Thank you.